have a friend. Her name is Molly Alice Davenport. Molly D for short. She lives down the block in the big white house with a yellow door and a cat named Thor. Molly loves that orange cat just as if he were her child. Lets him jump up on her favorite chair like she doesn't care. When the weather's good, Molly likes to go to Windsor Park before it gets too dark. Molly likes to chat. That's a word she taught me on our walk. It just means talk. We chat about my day at school. We chat about when I grow up. It doesn't really matter what I say. She listens anyway. Molly says that each day is a special gift from up above, to be filled with friends and laughter, a bit of chocolate and a lot of love. And I believe that she believes that's true, and I do too. Molly left last week, said she had to go somewhere out west for a little test. She called this afternoon and said the doctors say she'll have to stay. She can't come home today. She asked me to remember her, and she will often think of me. It seems each passing day she loves me more. And would I please feed Thor? I have a friend. Her name is Molly Alice Davenport.